I'll be right there. Hold on. Oh. Hi. Welcome to my salon. What can I do for you? Hold that thought. Sir, no. You cannot have a refund for the mullet I gave you. No. I could give you like $5 off your next haircut, though. Sir, no. No, you can't throw the shampoo. Sir, you cannot throw my shampoo bottles around. No. Oh my gosh. Yes, you have a good day. Sorry about that. Came in for a fade, but, well, you got a mullet. Anyway, what can I do for you? Looking for a haircut? Okay. Well, do you know what you want? Okay. Interesting. Well, I have some options if you're unsure. Would you like to see them? I've got a fair share of styles that I'm especially good at. All right, hold on just a sec. Okay, let me see here. Let's look. Where are my pictures? Here's one. Still with me? Alright. Well, here's the first one. Yeah. I call this one the Slytherin Boy. Yeah. What do you think about this one? No? Okay. Hold on. Okay. Here's your other option. I call this one the Dancing Queen. What do you think? No, not this one either. Hold on. Let me see. There's gotta be one in here that you'd like. Ah, hold on. Here's another one. And I think you'll like this one. I call this one greatest pirate you've ever seen. What do you think? This one? No? Okay. But I think this would look good on you. All right. Oh, well. I got another one. Let's see. Ah, here's a classic for you. Hold on. This one is definitely a classic. I call it the Manager's Nightmare. What do you think? This one? Oh. So you just like a trim? Fair enough. Okay. Yeah, I can do that for you. Hold on, just a sec. Let me put all these papers away. We gotta get these papers out of the way. Okay. Well, if you don't want a specific haircut, we can just trim what you have. Let's look here. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. I can work with this. All right. We'll start with some combing. Then I'll get my scissors out. Hold on just a sec. Pretty hair. Oh yeah, it's great. Okay. So, you new around here? Yeah, I haven't seen you around before. Yeah, well, welcome to the neighborhood. It's a nice place. But, just between you and me, don't go down to the barbershop on Fifth Avenue, okay? He scams people down there. Alright, hold on just a sec. Get my handy dandy scissors out. Okay, I got my scissors. There we go. I'm a bit of a eccentric hairdresser because, well, you know, trims are fine, but I like bold, bold looks. Things that really make you think. Let's get those bangs, shall we? All right, hold on a sec. Okay, that's all in order. Very good, very good. There's just a couple places I want to touch up. Hmm. get my blow dryer real quick, and we can clean up this mess. Okay, I gotta be careful here. Jeez. That blow dryer's a little strong. Sorry. My apologies. But, I can, wipe off some of this hair on your shoulder and such. Looks good. All right. Thank you for coming. That will be, let me see here. Carry the one. $120. What? That's not an outrageous price. You're an outrageous price. Okay, fine. Fine, fine, fine. Hold on. Alright, now I'm carrying the tone. Let's see here. Okay. Okay. $40.